1982, I was a little boy singing, standing up in the pew. And a thick southern drawl and a big country smile made them little girls scream, made them dance in the aisle. I knew right then that I was well on my way to being larger than life and a household name. Road nightmare with Hollywood dreams. Took coal in a skillet, mixed it up with the Stones and a little Merle Haggard and a touch of George Jones. And just like Elvis, they say I'm a king. I'm larger than life and a household name. Songs, they don't like how I sing, don't like my long hair or the fact that I choose to wear steel-toed boots instead of blue suede shoes. But all of these critics can't agree on one thing: I'm larger than life and a household name.
Donkey's got plenty of air con now then.